Hey, what's up, guys? You ever have the devil try to catch you off guard? Check this out, like this. I just came in my garage. We got a serpent lurking. See, the devil try to hit you when you're least expecting it. That's why you need to stay in tune. If you don't have a solid relationship with God, you'll just try to apply the last sermon you heard to your life, and then it's too late. Don't forget who your father is.